और मैम शॉर्ट फॉर्म, जस्ट लाइक डज नॉट इज डजंट, मैडम इज मैम, चांदनी मैम टीचेस अस इंग्लिश. कम ऑन नाउ रीड अलोंग विथ मी. चांदनी मैम टीचेस अस इंग्लिश. सो वॉट इज द एक्शन वर्ड? इट इज अंडरलाइन जस्ट लाइक द फर्स्ट थ्री सेंटेंसेस. राइट डाउन इन दिस ब्लैंक. वेरी गुड, यू गेस्ट इट राइट. टीचेस, टी ई ए सी एच ई एस टीचेस. चांदनी मैम टीचेस अस इंग्लिश. इट्स नॉट अ क्वेश्चन, सो वी विल कीप द फुल स्टॉप. नाउ यू हैव टू फिल अप द सेकेंड सेंटेंस. शी, टेल मी, डू और डज? वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड, डू फॉर मोर देन वन पर्सन, दैट इज टू और मेनी पीपल. डज फॉर सिंगल, व्हेन वन पर्सन इज देयर. चांदनी मैडम, सो व्हाट विल कम इन द ब्लैंक? वेरी गुड, डज, यस. सो राइट डाउन, डी ओ ई एस, शी डज नॉट. व्हाट शी डजंट डू? शी डज नॉट. एक्शन वर्ड विल बी चेंज्ड. रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑलरेडी डिड. ड्रिंक्स बिकेम ड्रिंक, प्ले वॉज प्ले, प्रिपेयर्स बिकेम प्रिपेयर. सो टीचेस विल बिकम, वेरी गुड, टीच. राइट इट डाउन इन द ब्लैंक. You don't have to look into each other's notebook. Now you can guess the spelling. Teaches, teach. So T E A C H, teach. She does not or doesn't teach us science. She teaches us English. She doesn't teach us science. Come on now, read along with me. She doesn't teach us science. Students, let's fill up the blanks in the textbook. You are writing it? Very good. All of you have to write in the textbook. Write in good handwriting. Let's move on to sentence 5. Students read magazines in the library. Come on now, read along with me. Students read magazines in the library. You noticed, not reads here, read. Why read? We already read sentence 2. Shiv and Shankar play and not plays. So So likewise, students read because there are many students. Students read magazines in the library. So just like the earlier example, play for more than one person. Here, action word is very good. You guessed it right. Come on, now don't make noise. Don't talk amongst yourself. Fill up the blank. Read. R E A D. Read. If student is there, then reads would have come. But here, students. So, students read magazines in the library. Now, make the second sentence. They do, what will come here? They do, in place of magazines, textbooks is here. So they do not, N-O-T, do not, or you can say the short form, just like does not became doesn't, do not will become don't. Very good. I am also writing the short form for you. Either you write do not or don't. D O N and T. Don't. They do not read textbooks there. Come on now, read along with me. They do not read textbooks there. Or you can say they don't read textbooks there. Now read along with me. They don't read textbooks there. Both are correct. So what will be the word in this blank? Teaches. Does teach. In the second sentence, you saw play, do, play. So what will come here? You have already filled up read, do for do not, and changed form will remain the same. Very good. Yes, correct. Read. R, E, A, D. Write in good handwriting. I am giving you enough time. Have you filled up? Very good. Thank you. Students, you nicely completed up till sentence 5. હવે તમને હોમવર્ક આપી દઉં. સેન્ટેન્સ 6, સેન્ટેન્સ નંબર 7, સેન્ટેન્સ 8, 9, 10. ફિલ અપ ધી સેન્ટેન્સીસ એઝ પર યોર ચોઇસ. યુ કેન પુટ યોર ઓન નેમ્સ. સો નાઉ યુ આર ફ્રી ટુ મેક સેન્ટેન્સીસ ઓન યોર ઓન. કમ ઓન નાઉ, ઇટ વુડ બી ફન. Let's make sentences using names of your friends or your own. તમે તમારું નામ પણ લઈને સેન્ટેન્સ બનાવી શકો. ચાલો. Take the hints from the first 5 sentences to make sentences on your own. તમે તમારું નામ પણ લઈને સેન્ટેન્સ બનાવી શકો.